In this video, I'm gonna be using the smallest forest axe to cut down this dead tree. The tree was standing in this steep slope, so I had to make sure to really think about where I placed my feet before starting to chop on this dead tree.